Can I go now?
I can't believe you're just gonna leave me though. Like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna grab my stuff. It was nice knowing you though. Yeah, really. Bye. I can't be with no brokey.
4, 3, 2, 1.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Majin J. Back with another video for you today. And if you couldn't tell, if you're wondering why, like, I'm just sounding so down right now, it's just like, I'ma just keep it real with y'all. If y'all seen my last video, I literally talked about the whole thing. Like, I literally have nowhere to live right now. So, you know, I just kind of found that shit out, and it's just like, I don't really know what my next steps are, to be honest. Really, I don't know, but I was making this video because I want to like get my girl's reaction. I was planning on kind of telling her, but I didn't know how to tell her. And I think I would feel better if y'all was with me while I had told her. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm doing today. I already texted her. She finna pull up on me. And I'ma tell her that I got evicted. A nigga has nowhere to live. I'm down. What the fuck? Bro, somebody's going down the wrong side of the street right now. That is not the right way. This is a one way. Hell no, they just busted you. they goofy as hell. I already texted her and shit, so she finna pull up. I'ma tell her what's going on and everything. And I'm just really trying to get her reaction and see if she, what she gonna say, like, if she gonna stay with me type shit, or like, if she gonna let me stay with her. Cause a nigga ain't got no place to live, you know what I'm saying? Like, a nigga ain't got nowhere to live. This shit is crazy. Like, I never would have thought. But we here. Apparently we here, you know what I mean? So I'm just waiting right now at this point. I'm gonna get back to y'all when she here and shit. And we gonna see what she say. Hopefully she don't leave a nigga, cause that's gonna be tough. Her ass ain't gonna leave a nigga cause I got evicted on this shit, right? Hopefully not. Alright y'all, so she just texted me that she here. Just now. She just said she here. So I just let her know that I'm in the car. So I don't know why I'm nervous, bro. Like, why the fuck am I nervous? I know she not gonna be tripping. Like, I know she not. Hopefully she don't break up with a nigga. What's up?
Nothing, what's up? Alright,
that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, I don't know. I actually wanted to talk to you about my day a little bit.
What's that?
So I had, you know, like the place that we've been staying at.
Mm-hmm.
The place that you be coming over and shit, like my place type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't live there no more. I had I got evicted.
What you mean you got evicted? How'd you get evicted?
I mean, like, it wasn't even really my fault that I had got evicted. Shit just happened. My roommate wasn't really, he was coming short on that rent. And I couldn't afford the whole thing, so.
So what you about to do? You about to sleep in your car? What's going on?
I mean, I was hoping I could stay with you.
Stay with me?
Yeah.
Stay with me? Oh, honey, no. Mm-mm. I'm sorry, I can't do that.
What you mean?
You're gonna have to figure that out on your own. Sorry. I'm not about to do that.
Like, but you my girlfriend, though. Like, what you mean?
That's true and all, but, like, you're homeless. I can't. Do I look so, like I'd be with someone homeless?
What about me and Cloud? Like, I thought, you know.
I'll take him off your hands. You have nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. I'll take him.
Yeah. So you're going to take my cat?
Yes, I am. Give him the life he deserves. A steady home. Roof over his head and food in his belly. What the fuck is he going to do for him? He's going to be cold out here.
I'm gonna be cold out here. What you mean?
Like, you don't care about me. I don't give a fuck.
You care more about a cat than you care about me.
Hell yeah, absolutely. Yes, I do. And I mean that wholeheartedly. Yes. Cloud didn't do shit except end up with the owner that's gonna make him homeless.
That's crazy. I was expecting you to say something a lot different. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Sorry. Anyways, is that it?
Is that it? So, you, like, is we still together after this? Or is you breaking up with me? Like, is that what you're trying to say right now? Because you saying I can't even stay with you and you finna take Cloud. So, that sounds like you finna break up with me.
I mean, if that's how you want to take it. But, yeah.
Am I going to see you again?
No.
I mean, it's easy. It's gonna be easier to see me. All you gotta All you gotta do is just drive down the street. I'm gonna be on the street with the little sign. Like
the sign. Yeah. No.
Mm-mm. I gotta get.
I can't even be associated with you. No, because the thing is,
I gotta do something to make money. What you mean?
You lost your crib, but what happened to your job?
How I'm gonna work if I'm evicted?
You still got a car. You better grab your clothes, put them in the back seat.
I already got fired.
How the hell did you get fired?
Because. Because I had told my manager he was a bitch.
For what?
Because that nigga was doing too much.
And you can't control yourself? What'd you say?
I had just got evicted, like I was having a bad day and that nigga was just in my face.
So you decide that I got evicted, I'm having a real bad day, lost my crib. So what I'm going to do is go crazy at my job and lose that shit too. Now I'm out of a job and I'm out of my crib. And now you ain't got shit, including me. And you lost your cat. Only thing you got is this car. And it's a good thing this bitch is nice. But shit, that's all you got. What you gonna do? You gonna recline the seat? You gonna lose this bitch soon, too.
Probably gonna have to sell this car, so. I don't even
know. Well, good luck with that. Can I go now?
I can't believe you just gonna leave me, though, like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna grab my stuff. It was nice knowing you, though. Yeah, really. Bye. I can't be with no brokey.
Ain't no way. Bro, what? Did y'all hear what she said? She said she was gonna take Cloud. She didn't even give a fuck. She did not give a single fuck, bro. That shit crazy. I thought she was gonna let a nigga live with her or something. Let a nigga eat the snacks in her house, crib. just for a couple weeks or something. Like, let a nigga get on his feet, dude. I gotta go, man. I don't even know. I'ma see y'all niggas in a minute.
You look like me.
Nah, nigga, you look like me.
What the fuck?
The fuck is this? Don't fuck this up, nigga.